a Monday. It's so mundane. What exciting things will happen today? The yard is full of hard rubbish. It's a mess, and I guess the neighbors must think we run a meth lab. We shoot them in that. I'll pull the sheets back. It's 40 degrees, and I feel like I'm dying. Life's getting hard in here, so I do some gardening. Anything to take my mind away from where it's supposed to be. The nice lady next door talks of green beds and all the nice things she wants to plant in them. I want to grow tomatoes on the front steps, sunflowers, bean sprouts, sweet corn, and radishes. I feel proactive. Sleep at night.